Known as the Undertaker, Bill Baker had a distinguished 11-year career in the Canadian Football League. He spent 8 seasons in Saskatchewan and played 3 years with the BC Lions. Over his 174-game career, his motto was simple: your opponents are only as tough as you let them be. When all else failed, he had the great equalizer, a forearm smash to the head. Baker won the Shenley Award for Outstanding Defensive Player in 1976. He made the All-Canadian team at his defensive end position 4 times, and he made the All-Western team 5 times. Baker played in the Grey Cup game twice, in 1969 and 1972, and was the Canadian Football League's president and chief operating officer in 1989. To cap off a great career, Bill Baker was inducted into the Canadian Football Hall of Fame in 1994.